natural. We want to bring the light, the importance of forest in terms of both the environment and the people. And we want to convince the authority in green mining, because whereas my study area is a mining area too, and we want to stop the grabbing phenomenon which led to erosion and the change soil structure, and monitoring vegetation fire to obtain arable land and to expand a forest. This project is done using the method such as physical and geochemical analysis, fire signal and area estimation, and pollen. My study area and method of analysis. The study area is located in North Carpathian Mountain in Marambudesh, Bayuts, Baia Mare. Bayuts, our area, was a typical mining area since a long time ago. The beginnings of mining date back to 16th century. Most important mineral resource was gold, silver, argon, selenium, silicium, and sulfuric polymetallic. And we have a map, my map of Romania, and the map of study area with assembling chart from April, doing by Miss Led. Ladek, sorry. In here we have study area, the two peat bog, what I research, TG peat bog, and TM, the small peat bog. They are located in north, in near the Bayuts village, in the forest. And this forest is near the protected forest by UNESCO. This is land protected. TG is larger and higher, 166 meter altitude, and TM, the small one, is lower, and 251 meter altitude. Material and methods of analysis, sampling and cutting. The whole area where I study, where we take the sample and prepare, is called Taul Rosia. Then this in this area, Taul Rosia, we have these two peat bogs. They are ombotrophic, Taul Mare, the Taul Grand, or Taul Mid, Taul Small. They are with sphagnum, dominant polytritics. And here we sampling using the Russian core for the deeper sediment. And 4 meter we take sample. For Taul Mic, sample from two cores, box core in two different area of the bog. Taul Mare, Taul Grand, dominant with sphagnum, with poache and carrots. And sample from two box core in two different area from same bog. How we prepare our sample cutting in the lab, in Eco Lab, Mr. Francois prepare with Sandrine and me, of course, but I don't put my picture. This was prepared for XRF analysis and pollen, and now in Toulouse I prepare and I work for charcoal analysis. Here we have a sampling core first. We have to 0 to 400 centimeter deep, and we have 20 centimeter overlap for Taul Mare. Physical and geochemical analysis. First analysis, we do magnetic analysis. This equipment used for determining residual magnetic in sediments is indicator for past soil erosion sediment sources. If we have a lot mineral in metals, we will try to find. Geochemistry, elemental concentration, was a measure with XRF, X-ray fluorescent analyzer. This measurement was followed the procedure described by Atkinson. Loss of ignition. This method is for determining the organic matter in the sediment. Without this measure, we can do practical size, because practical size is a destructive method, and to not destroy the practical, we do loss of ignition and work with ash for this, because this is a destructive, and we can see size of practical. Charcoal, this is method for a moment what I work here. For macroscopic charcoal sample preparation, follow the methodology of Ferdinand. The sample was 1 cm each. We're extracting approximately 20 cm intervals with sealant third 100 micrometer mesh, and all macro charcoal particles were counting using. And we extract with 1 cm using a syringe and heat the sample between 40 and 80 degrees Celsius using chlor and hydroxy potassium. This is the fast method. In 1 hour I can start to analyze charcoal. Analyzing with binocular microscope laser, Leica MZ. My first result is here for tellurium. We have a compression of geochemical parametry, particle size, magnetic profile, charcoal. For a moment, in charcoal and for analysis, we have fire activity, because in the surface too deep is increase, and then too deeper is decrease. For heavy metals, because it's a mining area, we have higher in intensity on the surface, because it was in the 19th period, social period in our country called, where mining was very flourishing. But for a moment now, after 19th, the mining, they are closed now. And input material detritus, this material has it show us high erosion in the surface, and show us in the deep is lower in the intense. For Taul mic, small charcoal show us in the deeper is very high. That means fire vegetation was not so increase. We don't have a lot of fire vegetation. For heavy metal, we have, for example, for iron acidification, this is for come from silicate sediments and aluminium silicate sediments. This silicate may be in the field or bring the flood. Maybe was in that period was a flood area, and all water bring the silicate. Same things is happening with heavy metals. Was a period mining, and we have a crease and decrease we have decrease and deeper and increase in the surface. Input detritus, we have increased erosion on the surface, and to deep we have try to increase and then slow, calm, and then on the surface and to 0 to 15 we have less erosion, and then to 100 to 215 we have intense erosion. That means we have erosion and with fine sediments. This is the reference. This is everything. Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup. Vă mulțumesc frumos in my language. Sorry.